Are you excited about getting up on that stage?
I'm very excited about getting on the stage. I've never been to the BAFTAs before. This is my first time ever, so I'm like, woo!
And I love that moment when it's a newbie.
Yeah.
It can be like, I mean, what does it mean to you? What do you know about it?
I know it's like the Oscars of the state of the UK. You know, it's like the Oscars in the States. So it's star-studded.
It's interesting because Lady Gaga's up for obviously an award. She's over at the Grammys, isn't she? So it's the same evening. Have you been following Lady Gaga's acting?
Absolutely. I love her in A Star Is Born, and I love her in all the shows. The Hornet show she did. I forget the Hornet show she did overseas, but yeah, she's great.
Is it quite fun when the musicians get to act and vice versa? They sort of go hand in hand.
I love it, man. I mean, I love acting. It's similar to singing. You get to transfer all your emotions into a human, or make them a human with your emotions, you know.
In these events, you always get to meet a wide range of people.
Yeah.
I'm always intrigued, like, how do you feel when you get to meet, people you just thought I'd never thought I'd see them?
I get excited when I get to meet people that I've never thought I would meet. I just get excited and a little humbled. I pull back so I give them their space so they don't think I'm some kind of stan.
Can be quite a fine line, can't it? Lovely to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank
and
you.
Enjoy up there on the stage this evening.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Good to see you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys.
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from the Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey You Guys.